I was behind that wall and I seen the kitchen on fire and I was just in shock and I was scared.
Joanna Freire and her fiance Rolando Munoz never imagined a normal day at their South Sacramento home. Waking up to make breakfast over the weekend would leave Munoz recovering in the hospital.
I'm still in disbelief.
Joanna says Munoz was inside the kitchen cooking bacon in the oven when all of a sudden,
it's just like a big explosion.
She says the gas stove exploded, causing a fire that damaged parts of the couple's kitchen inside their newly purchased home.
First thing I did was ran to him and I just made sure he was okay.
She immediately drove her fiance to the hospital, where she says medical staff wrapped up his wounds before discharging him. But a short time later, she says Munoz began to complain about aches and pains.
I just knew that he wasn't okay. His family knew he wasn't okay. So we immediately rushed him here.
Munoz is still recovering in the ICU at UC Davis. Joanna says he has second-degree burns on the left side of his body and face.
It just happened out of nowhere, unexpected.
But while fire officials are investigating, she's thankful Munoz is slowly on the road to recovery.
Thank God he's stable, you know, thank God he's still here with me. But God forbid he was like in front of the stove or even, I don't know, a couple steps closer to the stove. I don't know how he would be right now.
Family and friends have created a GoFundMe for those medical expenses. We've included that link on our website at fox40.com. Live at UC Davis, Charmaine Nero, Fox 40 News.